Because I'm fine, thanks for asking. Everything is going good with the kids. Listen, I'm not gonna even front. Everything is great. I am the glue that holds the family together. Y'all know the story. Y'all know about my sister had a little problem with the drugs, and I'm taking care of kids till she get herself together. Y'all know about it. Ain't no big secret. Now, I bet y'all thought those crumb snatchers was gonna run all over me by now. Well, you were wrong. What? You don't believe me? Check it out. Stop looking at me and check it out.
And you are not to touch my stuff without my permission. Let me break it down. Don't touch my TV. Don't touch my DVD. Don't touch my dual deck VCR. And most definitely don't touch the remote that works the TV, the DVD, and the dual deck VCR. Any questions?
Can we touch?
No, you can't touch nothing.
Uncle Bernie, do you remember you told us not to throw anything on the floor or we might break something?
Yeah.
Chrissy didn't listen. Maybe we should give her a timeout.
Okay.
Bernie Mac has been blessed in bulk. The Mac Man is finally happy. That's right, America. I got peanut butter, bread, crackers, chips, cookies, tuna fish, Chunk Light, Chuck White. I got cranberry, cran grape. I got every cran known to man. America, there'll be no more running out to the stores for the Mac family, because we ain't running out of nothing. I have salsa, hot sauce, wine, paper towel, swamps, oatmeal cookies, Cheerios, Oreos. I have tissue. I got enough toilet tissue to wipe my family's ass for 2 years.
I'm burning the beans!
Oh, John, what are you doing? Had this meat all in front of my...
Yeah, my Saturday's all gone, America.
Well, this isn't exactly the movie I set out to make, but like my teacher says, the camera never lies.
Okay.
So this film is dedicated to you, Uncle Bernie.
Oh,
so nice. I told you she'd change, get away from the project. Damn, whose feet is that? It's me.
Let's get that camera on my face.
Boy, I'm hungry.
And that's good.
I'm scared of white people. They get ready to kill me. That's Loretta Young.
There's nothing in here.
Who am I gonna eat?
This one looks tasty.
No, no, please don't eat me.
Girl made a monster movie out of me, America. I'm not a Bigfoot, I'm a man. I'm a good man, too.
I'm telling you, they won't be able to find your hand.
Okay, America, that wasn't very nice. I admit that.
Ogre. O-G-R-E. Ogre.
Which one is worse, America? Ogre or Bigfoot? America, I'm telling you, this is some bull.
Ha! Chicken beast. Boy, it tripped me out how they body just fall apart like that. 40 video games, I love it. It's a great way to work off your aggression. And Bernie Mac got a lot of aggression. You know Bernie Mac's situation. My sister, you know, she's taking a state sponsor vacation. You know, she got a little problem with drugs. Now, my wife, Wanda, and I, we taking care of her kids. Don't remind me, them doggone kids. I like to tear their doggone head off. blast them to a million pieces. Shut them up for good. That was me. I caused that. Yes, sir. I'm a little devil. Black devil is different.
3 years ago, before the kids got here, my house was an adult paradise. Look around this room. It's all the stuff I used to have. And one by one, it's been taken away from me. My drill press, authentic African spears, pipes, blowtorch, fighting pit bull. You don't see him because he's been gone. Nunchucks, dartboard, table saw, and all my stuff. What's next, America? Me? Oh, Lord?
Welcome to Santa's workshop. I'm Elf Marianne. Would you like to choose from one of our festive photo packages?
I wouldn't want to put you out.
Oh. The Kris Kringle starts at $29.99, includes a 5x7, 4x6, and 10 wallet size. But we recommend the Spirit of the Season for $59.99.
Baby, somebody needs to shake you. Let me see what you got. This all you got?
We also have the, oh, Christmas tree.
Jeez.
Great.
Time have changed, America. You can't even have a simple Christmas memory. It gotta be surfboard and people touching Jesus. What happened to tradition? Oh, this ain't happening. Mm-mm, we out of here.
I'm telling you. Granted, the thing look real and everything, you know. I'll give the kids credit for that. I can tell, cause see how his ears laid back. Baby, it's a rat in here. Look at that, baby, it is a real rat. Oh, Lord.
Honey, don't pass out. Oh, honey,
why do they call you Magic Malvert?
Because they're Malvert. We make high prices disappear.
Yes, 10% more hell fellow.
10%, people, 10%.
Oh, man, if I let the boy stay at home with me, none of this would have happened. But no, I passed the buck to Jerry. I'm no better than those Catholic school teachers. And now look at me, wearing this crazy outfit, like one of those Catholic school students. This cake don't breathe. Look at this. Fortune teller.
Marco!
Get away from me, boy.
Uncle Bernie, it's supposed to say polo.
Get away from me, boy.
A gecko monarchus!
Watch your mouth, boy.
No, a gecko! Native of Southeast Asia. Uncle Bernie, you've got to help me catch it.
All right, start running. I'll catch up with you later.
Bothering me on vacation. Cannonball!
Brianna, I think you're going to discover that your Mrs. Lefko and I run two very different institutions. One is an anything goes, do what you want, laugh out loud, wonderland. And the other's a school.
I'm sorry. It won't happen again, Sean.
Little girl, even my mother calls me father.
Jordan got a girlfriend.
Doesn't he?
Oh, Lord, he doesn't have a girlfriend. He is the girlfriend.
25 minutes? How am I gonna get a massage while my kids are missing for 25 minutes? We're in the middle of a city. Something bad can happen in 25 seconds. Mac Man just gonna have to wait, America. It's time for Uncle Bernie to punch back in. What? Oh, I'm sorry, man. Showing a little bosom. Bernie Jackson.
For this. This morning, we just got an offer for the urban remake of The Bad News Bears, okay? It's called The Junkyard Dogs.
Pass.
Bernie, Charlize Theron is the concerned social worker, okay?
Pass.
Bernie, it's double your quote.
Pass.
I like it when you pass. Watch this, okay? This is gonna be really fun. I'm just gonna act really, really insulted with the first offer. Watch this.
How do you mean?
Give me Bob.
I don't mean to have a big head, America, but 2 years ago, I would have jumped through hoops for something like Junkyard Dog, but not today. It's time for people to get to know Bernie Mac, the actor. Bernard Mac, if you will. What? Lawrence Fishburne did. He used to be Larry. Now, if you would excuse me, I've got to learn my lines for tomorrow.
Walk, don't walk. I get paid just the same.
Look, he's still trolling.
Here, baby, this for you.
Ooh. Ain't this Big Mama's belt?
Mm-hmm.
My God, was she a size 40?
Oh. It's not for wearing, it's for scaring. You understand that? You said the kids don't fear, now this the key. I call this weapon of ass destruction.
Thanks, honey, but you know what? The belt, that's not my thing.
Oh.
That right there, the snap. It's also called a yellow threat level. That's good for domestic disturbance and washing of the dishes, bedtime, and pre-church. Now, if it escalates to the orange threat level, that's when you gotta crack the whip like this guy. Yeah, now, when they see that, they don't want to see what else is gonna happen after that. Now, if you crack that whip like that, only thing, you can't complete a sentence. You gotta do things like, boy, I done told you. Next time I tell you, I'm gonna...
Wow, that's very impressive.
Of course, when you do it, you get a little flair. I like to stick my tongue out like MJ.
Well, if that doesn't work, then what's the next threat level?
Oh, the red threat level. You don't want to go there. Because if you do, we'd be on the 5 o'clock news. Now, here you go. And remember. Yeah. Wow. Okay, Northern Neighbor, Hoppity Rabbit, Jimmy Cluck Cluck. What happened to the fight? What happened to my bears? Can't have nothing. They broke it.
And focus. Three.
Woo! Now for my favorite sports show. What did I do? Who did it?
Uh-oh.
trash talk a lot of things, but don't talk badly about a man scout. Can't be me.
Do you think I'm ruining America? Where's Wanda and that cat pee?
A Jordan, that's a pretty big piece of chicken. Yeah, well, I'm a growing boy. I mean, I need to keep my protein up. Gotta feed the muscles.
Okay, I understand that, but you know we usually save the big piece for your Uncle Bernie.
Yeah, well, he's getting pretty old. I don't even think he could digest all this meat.
This smells good up in here. You outdid it, baby. And my favorite, fried chicken. You see that look, America? I mean, the boy acted like he was just gonna do something to me. He must have just clean lost his doggone mind. Boy, tell the people where your mind went right then and there.
I was just hungry.
Okay, just hungry. Just hungry almost got you. Just hurt.
Come pretty green! Ah! Yeah! Okay. Oh, Lord.
Anything else?
Yeah. Some of that cheesy spray if you got some.
Some of that cheese spray if you got it. Some folks don't know when to go home. What the? Who in the hell bit off this pan and put it back in the basket? Don't make no doggone sense. Look at this. Bit the pan, put it in the basket, garbage all on the floor. Oh. Animals. Bunch of doggone animals, you hear me? I'm living with a bunch of animals. You hear what I said? Bunch of doggone animals. Oh my,
Let's go see what that is. Hey, Bernie, everything cool, man? What's up?
No, look.
Oh, my dear Lord, what is it?
It's a rat.
It's a possum.
It's ugly.
Hey, we better get this out of here. Hey, Bernie, where's your gat, man?
My what?
Your gun. Your toolie, man. Your piece. Don't tell me you live in this fat and you ain't got no heat up in the house.
I ain't got no gat food. This ain't the ghetto. Come on, it's a little bit too quiet in here. Somebody got to have something to say. Jeez.
You might want to roll the window down.
Oh, my God.
Oh man. We're ready.
Chillax, coming. Hey. All right then, hey everybody, let's get this party started with my Mac Man. Okay. Oh, there my baby is. Look at that, y'all. The Mac Man coming. Look at that. Look at that shine. Wow, give me my baby. Give me my baby. Mac Man. Look at that. Yeah. Hey man, this was given to me, man, by George French out of Chicago when I won Comic of the Year in all Chicago area, man. He gave this to me.
That's wonderful, Bernie. Why don't I get some pictures of you with it?
Why don't you then? Tell him, why don't you? Why don't you? Come on, get some.
Higher. Great. Good.
Yep.
Good. Use it like a weapon. Beautiful. Tighter. There we go.
Look out now. This is my baby. Man, it's getting hot on your lights, though.
That's it. Think we got everything we need? Great shoot, Bernie. Everything went very smoothly.
Thanks, Serge. Oh, Serge, can you do me a favor? Why don't you take a picture of me and my niece, man? She was very instrumental in putting this photo shoot together. Come on over here, Nessa. Take a picture with me. Come on.
Yeah, definitely, definitely. Right over there.
Perfect. Come on, get over here, Nessa. Come on, get in here, baby. All right. Right here. Come on. Get between here.
Okay. Everybody smile.
Come on, Mac. Man, you know what? I just can't get over this shine right here. Oh! Ah! God! Nessa! Nessa!
I'll pay you back.
Nessa!
Without a word of warning, news walked in this morning and circled around my room.
Mac Man, who you with? Oh Lord!
Ah! Oh Mac Man! Oh my baby! Oh my baby! Oh my baby! My baby! Oh!